Here we have one of our 427 FE base motors. Just did dyno pulls on it, doing a valve train inspection. As you can see, it's got a nice shaft rocker arm set up on it. Basically, rate this motor 500 horsepower. This customer, we tuned it down quite a bit. He just kind of wanted a nice driver, decammed it, and manifold wise and things of that nature. So it's got a set of Edelbrock cylinder heads on, did all the work, valve work, bulb blend guide work here in-house. Eagle rotating assembly, custom J&E pistons. It's a hydraulic roller. Got some Morel tie bar lifters in it. Customer wanted an MSD ready to run distributor. Custom wires. Got SS750 on top of it by Quick Fuel. We'll go ahead and button her back up, make some more pulls on it.